I'll start this first virtual group ride. All right, we are starting. Okay. Oh, maybe I need to pick up my speed. My watts here, so I don't know how hard I'm going. Which kind of glows. So the goal for this hour-long virtual ride here is to ride between 1.5 to 2.0 watts per kilogram. So, and that's for an hour, so that's the goal, and this is my first one, and we'll see how that goes. So, I'll check back in with you guys probably about halfway through. You can see my little virtual person. I now made it back right there to the front, so we'll see how this goes. Alright, we're halfway through this virtual group ride. It's different. You could communicate with people through texting. But I don't have my laptop sitting in front of me. Our group is definitely way spread out, but it's cool. It's just different. Meet a lot of different people all over the world. So I got about 25 minutes left. We've been doing just a flat course, and that after this, that will complete my first group ride. Of the Zwift Academy. And then what I'll start doing, I haven't posted, but starting with, it'll be workout number 3. I'm gonna do that tomorrow, so I'll definitely post that for you guys. So you guys can see what it is. You got 10 workouts, and you complete all 10, complete 4 group rides, and 2 races to pretty much like graduate from the academy. So it's just definitely just a great way to meet people all across the world, and then have an elite coach put together a training program based off of your FTP. So right now everything's going good, and I'm 12 miles in, 24 minutes left, and we'll see how the rest of the ride goes. About 40 seconds to complete my first ride. Can't say it's the same as running out on the road, but it's definitely a good experience. I enjoyed it. It definitely gives it a different twist when you're riding with people. So we got about 30 seconds. My next workout will be tomorrow. I'll do workout number 3 for the Zwift Academy. And you can see right there on my screen, that's the group of us just riding. Literally all I have to do, when you turn on Zwift, the top right hand corner of the site will have events that are coming up. So the first couple events are events that are gonna happen within the hour. You literally find the event that you wanna join. You hit join, and you hit ride on, and you're literally in the group, and you just wait for the event to start. So this was a lot of fun. I enjoyed it. So I got about 15 seconds, and then my ride's over. So well, thanks for tuning in, and then I'll give you guys a breakdown of workout number 3, and then I'll be back for the next video about knee pain when riding. All right, you guys have a great night.